Bye, here we go. See ya. Not yet, he won't say when it's time. Hold on, we're going over some switches. Yeah, you might want to hold on. We're about to hit another switch strap. It's a spring switch, so we're going over. Yep, we're going. We're on our way to Silverhead. And the cars are going to be rocking for a while, so get ready. Hold on tight, we're going to start rocking in a few minutes. Ever been to Gunnison, Colorado? Yeah, that's right near Gunnison. Yeah, yeah, because if you go to Gunnison, the 268 Bumblebee's there, the C16. The same steamer like this one, but smaller. Like their RGS that's in the museum, it's the same size as that one. Yeah, it's gonna be rocking for the whole ride up, so hold on. Yep. he just stopped out of nowhere. I was over by the crossing when he did it. Yeah, I did. I got the footage. Can't even prove it. I got the footage.
Just follow me.
Here comes the animus. They're gonna be coming up to it over the bridge soon. Hold on. You might want to get good shots of the animals when it gets close. See, we're special. We get to see all the footage and trains and stuff. We might meet up with two of the other ones, 482 and 481, half of the way. Those are the other two that left this morning. These are where we keep the speeder cars. Here it is. Here's the animus, folks. Since due to all the rain stuff, we got more water. Hold on, this bridge is old-fashioned one. You know, you can hang out a little bit. If you want pictures, you can hang out a little bit. They said you can. Yeah, if you just hang your head out a little, if you want pictures, just do that. Yeah, once we get down the High Line, you'll see the whole river. Everyone gets one on this train. Yeah, everyone gets a mug, except for the ones up front. Because we're on luxury, that's what we are. I'm turning a different way, so I don't care. I'm trying to get the animals, that's what I'm trying to do. I'm just videotaping the animals. I'm not worried about it. I don't worry about it. That's why I don't worry about it. Western is expensive. Let me say that for a fact. Yeah, I'm on H. I'm on HD right now. Videotaping HD. These are the soot protectors that protect your eyes from the smoke. The ones that I'm wearing right now, those are what they're called, soot protectors. Careful, there's soot flying right now because it's coming our way. That's why I'm wearing my soot protectors. I wish this track wasn't so old and rocky. I'm trying to hold the tripod and my cup. Do you mind holding it when I go get a drink? The tripod in case if it falls? Thanks. It shouldn't, but it's down real tight. But if it does, just grab it. Please, thank you.
You guys scared everyone off over here?
This is it. This is the load that we have. We're not even filled.
Okay, that's all right. You guys have room to walk around then. I mean,
yeah.
Size as we go up.
When does the concession open?
We'll open in about 20 minutes.
Good.
I am back. I have DVDs and guidebooks, as well as some of the sunglasses if anyone is interested.
Yep.
Alright.
some waterfalls along the way due to the snow melting. At Tank Creek, it's high. Timber mill up to tall timber. The route where we're going to stop or drop off people, but that's been demolished for years. I've been looking for it for years, but it's gone. Steamers are on the way. I just heard one blow its whistle. Wow, it's real close. It's getting closer and closer by the minute. Wow. She sounds beautiful, whoever it is. Here it comes. Look right out there. All aboard. Perfect. Got it. It's 473.
Yes.
You sometimes when the 473 comes, that's perfect sign. Because they paint it in bumblebee color sometimes. It's 473 that's inbound. Yay! She works! You might want to stay back over there. Not too close. Hey, Mom. Mom, guess who's coming in right now? 473, the train's coming in now. If you want to come see it, come in. Yeah, she's coming in real fast. Yeah, my battery's going low on the camera, Mom. I need new... I'm gonna have to buy some batteries for it. I didn't know I needed batteries. I put fresh ones in this morning. I've been taking photographs and stuff. Okay. All right. All right. Yeah. Bye. Better this time than yesterday being late.
Yeah, right.
You guys are in big trouble for that.
You can go if you want. You can go through.
Is this where it catches train?
Which one are you catching?
8:45.
8:40. You mean the 8:30? It's boarding at 8:30. And then 8:45 is where you catch it here, yeah. By the the station. I'm going to stand clear. Here we go.
Go all the way around here to the first. You can go this way.
Yeah, you
okay,
can go through here.
Thank
Be careful
you.
Of the train. Because it's departing.
Yeah, don't worry.
Yeah. You might not want to stand in the middle of the tracks. What happened? This is weird. He shouldn't have stopped like that.
They pushed the air brakes.
They pushed him wrong. I Come on, turn on your sander.
Here we are, Chain Creek. We're coming up to the old tank now. I can see our tank. Hold on, we're just trying to speed it up a little. Get to it. Yep, a chipmunk. Chipmunk, yeah. Get your picture of your chipmunk. He's coming to the train. No feeding the chipmunks. All this wild water is from the snow melt up in the mountains of Silverton, the Needleton Mountains and stuff. You'll see it when we get going, the waterfall. Hey, there's another one. Look, there's another one. He's up on the rocks on this side. If you want him, you might want to get another one here. He's up on the rock somewhere. You just missed it. There's chipmunks along the line. There's one up there somewhere. He just ran. He's up on the rock. You'll see him. He's just crawling around up there. He was right on this rock here where I'm looking at. He's somewhere up there. If you look up high enough, you'll see him come out. Yeah, there's two of them.
that far, man. That's really. Next comes two with the I'm going to go to the next one.
road is here from Durango right now. Al Harper, who owns it? Durango's doing the business.
There you go, the curve.
For 34 years. And 34 years in Orlando, we couldn't wait to get out of that guy's estate.
I grew up.
All they've ever done.
Oh, yeah. Most of it was in Orlando.
Most of it.
My elementary and kid years.
Yeah.
Moved to Georgia for a short 3 years, and then I moved to graduate high school.
Here we go.
No kidding.
Oh, dude, I had a friend who graduated from Poco. And
I was going to Poco until they built my senior year, I was transferred over to
Wow. Well, you would have missed Kim because Kim's younger than us, so he would have been before you. But yeah, Kim lived in
graduated
from Coco. But our dearest friends in Orlando, born and raised in Orlando, he's fourth generation Orlando.
And
he graduated from North Park High School. Born and raised in Orlando.
Way south now.
Okay.
35th Street.
Yeah, okay.
Gary's stuck in there.
Oh, yes, yes. Well, yeah, when we first moved there, we did Gary's stuck in, loved it. And then 33rd Street now is the lockup. That's everyone in town knows 33rd Street. That's its famed thing now.
The
county lockup. It's where you get locked up. It's a county, city, all the jails and everything at 33rd Street.
Well, I tell you, a few years ago when the kids were smaller.
Yep, we got backpackers. We have to take halfway and drop off.
I'm going to drop off and find the old house. So I dropped off the interstate.
You could find it,
didn't
you?
I did.
Did you?
Yeah.
Yep, we have to take the backpackers up halfway. And then we'll have to pick them up when we get back. Maybe, I don't know.
I was looking at it and focusing attention on the house.
Huh?
It looks like coal.
It is.
Right
behind me. Yeah, it's real coal. Because this is coal fired engines.
Yeah.
Coomers and Toltec is coal fired.
About 3 blocks away where my elementary school was, you had 10-foot cyclone fences with barbed wire on top. And I used to walk the snow, no big deal.
That's why I didn't think you could find it, because that whole area is totally changed. Torn everything down nearly there. And like I say, 33rd Street, that's where they built the big lockup. It's a huge lockup.
Well, you know, by now it might. That was probably 15 years ago when I found it. So maybe it's gone now.
Maybe. But we just, you know, we saw so many changes in Orlando in 34 years we were there. My parents actually moved there. That's why we chose Orlando, because they were living there. We'd come down.
Tell me about it. Oh, we might be making a water stop along the way. And look, we got some speeder cars behind us, folks.
Oh, wow.
From Durango to follow us to make sure everything's going okay.
That's good.
The route I don't know as much as I used to know. I'm trying to figure it out.
You made it.
Yeah.
Here you go.
Hey, what are you doing? We caught you.
If you're looking for gold, there's no gold. It's silver.
I didn't know.
It's silver ore that's in there. It's not gold.
Are you going to get stoned again?
Just hold on. Where are we going in 1 minute? Are we getting water or what?
I have no idea.
Oh, we're letting people off for the hikers, I guess. Oh, we're not? Something must be going wrong with 473.
There's a water tower right there.
Oh, there is? Okay, good.
She's
mining. Mining. Oh, that's a speeder car. It's called.
Clear.
Well, yeah, we are in the house. That's where we're at. Because we go up a lot of grades going in. Because Silverton's higher up than us. That we're at right now. I know there's a K-27 out there, 464. That's what the last train is. It's 464 train out. But there's a real steamer called 464, a K-27 of the DRDW that's up in Michigan.
Kind of walked through there, it was crazy. Remember that old house in Ethel? We had it sideways.
Yeah.
Find any silver out there?
Yeah, I remember that crazy thing.
It's gold? Silver, I thought so. I thought it was silver. Coins, yeah, that's good. She found silver coins out there. She can become rich with all that stuff that's in the water. I don't know that much.
It looks like she lives up here. She's rich anyway.
Yeah, well, afford to live here, yeah, there you
go. Rich casino.
What other kind of water you got? You got some free water?
Good! She found one, she said. She got it. She showed it to us. When you weren't looking, she showed it. And it's silver. It's actual good silver.
What was it? Silver she's looking for?
Yep, it's silver because there's silver ore in the water. She found one already.
Yeah, I see. I couldn't hear her.
Yeah, she found one because she has a metal detector to detect.
Yeah,
that's what she said. She even showed it.
Yeah, I know. I see it.
Yeah.
I couldn't hear y'all talking because it's too hot.
It is hot.
Yeah, in the sun it will be hot for a while. But when we turn on the high line, the sun will disappear.
We were talking about business and other deal.
Yeah, we're going up about 4% grain.
Getting water already.
Yeah, you'll see it on the bridge, the highlight bridge.
Get more? Coming up.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah,
maybe
I guess at every convenient spot they have to get water.
Yeah. I know they're fixing stuff. I would have waited and walked down there then.
Some silver. She found silver already in the water. Because there's only silver in here, not gold. She's going to be a millionaire when she finds all of it. Because those things are worth $1 million in today's world. If you find it and stuff, it's worth that much.
Just keep going its way.
Don't take a right or a left.
This is pretty bad.
Makes a good picture.
Yeah, we're just about to pick up the water spout now.
Straighten up the big slide, boy. Yeah, we call
we had some friends that had come here and done this before, and they gave us some advice, yeah, so that was really good.
And they'll throw a
yeah,
until I turn 65.
Were you interested? And then
she was trying to build you a package. Yeah.
I enjoy talking to them on the phone, and I usually don't like talking to people on the phone.
Well, another good thing too is you go straight to somebody, you don't have to push one, push three, push four.
Automated system. Just give me somebody with a heartbeat.
I was looking for a water pump for my washer and see a couple of years back.
We had the cable.
Who was that? That we used to have.
Comcast.
No, we can't. Couldn't even deal with it.
Very expensive.
Yeah.
Not to mention that.
Well, they just kept going up on our bill without even knowing.
No. They're holding charging. And you know, then I said, well, you know, I got a deal, and I'll do it here, whatever it is, and I'll pay. But you're still going to be charged for this additional $10 service charge. When is it going to end?
Yeah. Well, they came to the house one time, and she was there, and they said, we've noticed that you have a...
Or you don't have enough filters, or whatever it was.
You have some channels on here that you're not paying for. And,
we're going to start charging you for it.
Or we're going to have to cut you further off. Cut it off? Get out there.
Let me get you a ladder.
Well, wait a minute, man. Wait a minute. They turned back.
Yeah, I got a ladder. You know, when the guy came out and he hooked it up, you can't help it if you put those services on.
Yeah.
Well, I lined them out real quick.
And they didn't come back. So that was
you want to turn it off? Go ahead. I don't care. Go for it.
Is there empty seats back here?
All along there.
There's a few on this other side. Yes, sir. Yes,
yeah.
Sir. Oh, that's all right. I'm just starting to walk.
Hey, go for
there
it.
Go. She's a,
go for it.
She's a minor.
Right there. You can trip the mirror here.
Yeah.
Yeah, you got it?
I think I got her in a picture here. We've got to
know it all on our train, though.
Oh.
That's a minor down there?
Yeah.
Oh,
okay. She said she found a coin a while ago, a silver coin.
Worth $1 million.
We were hollering at her.
Right now. They're popping those cars up there. Mm-hmm. It's a lot cooler back there.
Yeah.
Those cars in there are hot.
Interesting.
They probably didn't even know what a cottonwood tree is.
Yeah, they're up here.
I haven't seen any.
There
you
go. I don't know what they're
going to do. I would assume it means already going to fix my
car. I should have forked out $10 and got the book.
What's
it
going to do with the book? It'll get thrown away.
I could find out what the whistles mean.
Don't look it up online.
Two whistles mean we're getting ready to get apart.
Except for Steve.
You want that? You want that? Thing got the book. Yep, everyone wants our car. It's beautiful back here.
Here, let's
go and take
car.
Are you sure your mom's okay with that? Hey, mama, I got to worry about his dad. I don't have a problem. I'll have him there. I have nothing to say about that. See you later. The river won't be coming up for another while.
We follow it pretty much all the way up.
We halfway we do, yeah. And then we, once we get on the High Line, we'll follow it all the way in.
Right.
There's 473, if you want your picture. Oh, look, there's more speeder cars coming. We got two more coming, speeder cars. Holy cow! Yee-haw! Hold on, wait till we turn around.
They have very
Here we go. If you want your picture, get it now before we lose it. A 4 from E3. So this, once we turn again, we won't see it for a while. Yeah, it's part a little lake, I think, for fishing. You just missed the engine to get your shot if you wanted to get 473. Because we won't be passing it, seeing it for a while.
Smoky, I can see.
Yeah, you can see it on this side. You stand on that side. Hey, I take pictures with the smoke all the time. Trust me, and I love it. Now we're leaving the road behind, so the rest is the high line.
Alright guys, I'll be coming live from the Cumbersome Toltec tomorrow. So, I'll be expecting to hopefully get more footage up by tomorrow of the trains coming in. Possibly the 268 of mine. We're getting it ready to load up on a trailer now. So hopefully we'll be coming live with the steamer online. So, hope you enjoy the footage I bring you live from the web, the video camera from the steamer's cab. So, I'll talk to you later. Bye.
Hey everyone, I'm in Chama right now. We're getting hit with the rain. I was just out on the yard shoveling some coal in the steam engine. But we're switching, so. Yeah, I'm right now up in the room, so I'll be up here for a while until the rain clears. So, I'll talk to you guys only from the train tomorrow. Bye.
484 and 487 at the engine house.
We're coming live from the Cumbersome Toltec Scenic Railroad on the back of the parlor car all the way up to Osier and back. So once we get moving, I'll start videotaping more. Goodbye. Chama Depot now. We're on a highball. Careful up there! Rocking, yeah.
hell down there?
Thank you.
This is the Cumbres Toltec. We're on Lovato Trestle right now. All right, we're getting ready to go. We got the engines hooked up. You may want to hold on, we're getting ready to move.
Okay.
Yeah. Train's on this side, where I'm standing right now. Yeah. Just hold on to something, because we got the 484 hooked up. 487 and 484. Trying to climb the grade. Thank you. Now we have switched trains to 315 and 463. We'll get going here hopefully on time. So I'll start filming when we go. Bye.
Durango, that's where it is.